Energetic Phil Thomas, Cat here, and here is something I think you're going to dig. We shot this over at the Chick-fil-A restaurant not so long ago with Joe Occhipinti and one of his many jazz combos. And right along with him is the cow.
Thank you. Springfest, the Blackwater River Songwriters Competition, happening Saturday, April 24th at the Riverwalk, downtown Milton. The first place winning song will receive $300 cash, plus a cool music video produced by Cat Productions with 20 clips, valued at $400. And the music video will be aired on the Uncharted Zone television show and then be eligible for the weekly UZ Top 10. Second place is $100 cash and complimentary four-hour stretch limo service to the Frank Brown Songwriters Festival, happening November 11th through 21st. And third place is $50 cash and a complimentary dinner for two. Registration is $25 per song or $30 per song on the day of the event. Contact the Santa Rosa County Chamber of Commerce for registration information. Most popular jam session on the coast. Chancey's, 9401 North Davis Highway, invites you to attend the Friday afternoon jam session. Chancey's, the Gulf Coast darts capital, 9401 North Davis Highway, Pensacola. Sometimes I like to sleep late on Saturday morning, so I take comfort in knowing I can have breakfast anytime. I head down to CJ's Kitchen and Grill over on West Garden Street for the best Saturday breakfast brunch I've ever had. They have hot-off-the-grill specialty items like Belgium waffles with an apple cinnamon topping, eggs Benedict Cardinale, and a New Orleans puff pastry. CJ's Kitchen and Grill also has a regular breakfast menu, too. So for the best Saturday breakfast brunch you've ever had, head on down to CJ's Kitchen and Grill, 2100 West Garden Street.
Jay's Pastry, 2014 North 12th Avenue, is your wedding cake headquarters, from the small to the extravagant. 1 week to 48 hours notice required for cakes 60 servings or smaller, and appointments Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday for larger cakes. They also have a delicious variety of cookies, sweet rolls, and muffins made fresh, like blueberry, bran, pumpkin, banana nut, and made-on-order cranberry muffins. So stop by today and tempt your taste buds at Jay's Pastry, 2014 North 12th Avenue, Pensacola, or call 438-4609. Jay's Pastry.
Local music, local bands. It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should.
Lynn here with music from the archives. Here's another classic music video on UZTV.
I know that I could never be an actor in a play. I'd rehearse my lines and then forget them anyway. But when it comes to loving you, I always know my part. I know how to love you by heart. No need to question me about the rules of etiquette. Don't ask me how a ballerina does a pirouette. But when it comes to loving you, I guess I'm pretty smart. 'Cause I know how to love you by heart. I can tell talking on the phone. I can sense the private moment when you need to be alone. It's not so much a science as it is a form of art. I know how to love you. Sense the pride, the moment when you need to be alone. life we've built together can't be torn apart. 'Cause I know how to love you. I'm always thinking of you. Yes, I know how to love you by
Shane here. Join me Saturday nights at midnight as we count down the top 10 local music videos on the UZ Weekly Top 10 Countdown Show.
Grab you a mullet by the tail of the gullet and you give that thing a fling. And if you hang tough, while you might get lucky, you can chunk it with the mullet queen. Or you can go swimming or hit on the women, got everything you need. Or you can lay in the sand, listen to the band, or you can get drunk with me. 'Cause we drink all day and party all night, and on Sunday we praise the Lord. We make a party out of throwing dead fish. Now, brother, tell me we ain't bored.
Newmarket Steakhouse and Seafood Grill offers the best variety of steaks and seafood along the Gulf Coast. Stop by the Courtyard for live entertainment.
You give your hand to me. Then you
Newmarket Steakhouse and Seafood Grill near the Pine Forest at Nine Mile Road intersection, Pensacola.
I'm Carola, owner of Carola's Limousine and A&K Furniture.
They are one of the longest going limousine companies in Pensacola. Reliable, friendly, same prices for 4 years. Take a look at their newest 10-passenger limo.
Telephone us at 470-0030 and find out about our competitive package rates, Biloxi rates, anniversary specials, wedding specials. I can go on and on. Just call us and we'll let you know.
Risher's Window Works at 29A Stumpfield Road has been serving the Gulf Coast since 1984. They've always offered the same non-pressure sales style and quality products and services at a fair price. Of course, Risher's Window Works does their own installation, and you can count on them for screen work or glass replacement. Risher's Window Works, 477-2049, Pensacola.
Check out all our cool stuff on our website at theunchartedzone.com.
April 23rd, 24th, and 25th marks the beginning of the summer season along the Gulf Coast with the 20th annual Floribama Mullet Toss, one of the most unusual events in the world. As you may know, a mullet is one of the more popular and plentiful fish indigenous to this area. It is the only fish with a gizzard and is said to possess mystical properties. Some of the entertainment scheduled to perform on Mullet Toss Weekend will be Taylor Hicks and Easy Widers, Dallas Moore Band, and Magic Red and the Voodoo Tribe.
Twice, three times already now, and three-time world rodeo champion Dusty Rhodes, support! They're going to Dusty.
Made it to the Chad Bishop CD release party, and Mike Roycroft was there to cover this event.
Hi, this is Mike for the Uncharted Zone. We are here at Old Town Tavern for the CD release party for the band CB Radio. We're here with the lead singer, songwriter, and grand poobah of CD Radio, Mr. Chad Bishop. You must be really excited.
Yeah, absolutely.
How long have you been working on this?
6 months. Yeah. We practiced for 6 months previous to that, and then we recorded, and then we mixed for about 4 weeks. And then we mastered the rest of the time.
Yeah.
It's a horrendous process.
Did you write all the songs yourself?
I wrote 6 of them. I co-wrote 2 others, and one of them was written by Davey Blackman and Sam Hensley. Still swinging.
In weeks to come on the Uncharted Zone, more classic footage along with more requests and more new music videos from the Using New Entry playlist.
This footage was captured at the Newmarket Steakhouse and Seafood Grill, where this artist has been performing since the popular restaurant reopened its courtyard for the warmer weather. Uzi stopped in the Picker's Paradise Tuesday night jam session recently and caught this extremely talented band performing. This band is lucky enough to have Noelle Black as one of their lead singers, and Uzi was lucky enough to catch the group in action, rocking the place on a Saturday night. The Uzi Cat Cam captured this talented singer performing at Campeche's Mexican restaurant recently. The song, a Gulf Coast standard, is delivered with a wonderful, unique Hispanic flavor that makes the tune feel almost brand new.
Evil sits everywhere. They think you really care.
This footage was shot at the UZ Talent Search, hosted by Sylvan Sandra. Although this artist was not the winner, he has received enough requests that we decided to add him to the playlist. Uzi discovered this very talented 15-year-old performer at Picker's Paradise near Bay Minette. The song is an acoustic version of the Lindsey Buckingham classic.
Saturdays at midnight, it's the weekly Uzi Top 10 Countdown Show, and last week's number one was Chris Cook. Remember, if you can't tune in, TiVo it. And coming up next Friday at 4:30 p.m., the latest new entries to the Uncharted Zone.
This music video is by a group of great veteran musicians who have been playing in the area for years. Well-known keyboardist Eddie Carnes takes the lead vocals on this classic Conway tune. This young lady is destined to be a star and has already become a local celebrity because of her great singing voice. Melissa Welch sings every weekend with the Sawmill Band at the Farmers Opry in Shamokla.
Contact me if you have any local entertainment news by phone or at theunchartedzone.com. For Uzi News, I'm Michele Carnley. Have a great weekend.
Discover who's coming soon to the show on the UZ schedule page on theunchartedzone.com.
I'm Michelle with UZTV. I'm out here at A&K's Furniture with Corolla. Could you tell us a little bit about this piece?
Yes, this is reproduction furniture from overseas, solid mahogany. Beautiful. We get the odd pieces come over. We deal in new and used furniture. 7,000 square feet. Why don't you come and visit us and see? We're family run. Everything's reasonable. Just come see. Find out for yourself.
Remember the tasty freeze on Mobile Highway that you loved back in the 50s? Well, it's still there. But it's called Rusty's now, and it's better than ever. Food and ice cream from Rusty's is always fresh, always great. Why not try shrimp or grouper baskets? Or ice cream that's hand-dipped or soft-served? Rusty's also has shakes, sundaes, and banana splits. Rusty's, always fresh, always great. 4900 Mobile Highway, Pensacola.
Can't be home for the UZ Weekly Top 10 Countdown Show Saturdays at midnight. I think you should tape it.
Nancy here with the music video that's bubbling under this week's UZ Top 10.
Here's a hit I had a few years ago, y'all might remember. He's my Georgia mind. After just 1 hour, I met this southern girl. She said, "Baby, call me Queen of Memphis." Took me around the world. And I saw stars dancing on the water. I heard them singing sweet tunes.
Join me Saturday nights at midnight for the UZ Top 10 Countdown Show. Okay.
Hey, I'm Michele Carnley, and here with me today is Miss Shirley Rainey, Miss Faye Diamond, and Nick Jackson. How are y'all doing today?
Fine.
Thank you very much for joining me. Now, we're here to talk about the American Cancer Society's Relay for Life being held in Jay, Florida, mm-hmm. April the 16th and 17th. Could you tell us what Relay for Life is and how someone could get involved with it?
Okay. The Relay for Life is sponsored by the American Cancer Society. It started 19 years ago in Tacoma, Washington, and since then has spread out across the United States. We've had it at Jay. This will be the second year, and we're real excited about that. And what it is to raise money to defeat cancer. Also, we honor survivors of cancer, and also we take time to remember those that have lost their battle with cancer. So April 16th and 17th will be our relay at Jay, so we're real excited about it.
I know you mentioned it began 19 years ago. Could you tell us who started it, actually?
It was a physician, and his name was Gordy Klatt, and he wanted to raise money for cancer, and he raised, I can't remember what the initial sum was, it was thousands of dollars by running around a track for 24 straight hours, and that's where it got the 18 to 24-hour time frame of the relay, as it is today.
My goodness, he had a lot of stamina, didn't he? Now, Nick, tell us a little bit about some of the other activities that's going to be going on during the event.
There will be several activities at the J Relay. We'll have several local talent, several different bands that will be performing. There will be several children's activities with different skits and plays and things that will be going on during the entire event.
Well, that's great to hear. Now, do y'all have a phone number or a website or email address, anything that anybody can get in touch with you about?
For the J Relay, you can contact Nick. He's our team recruitment chair, and that would be nick@erec.com. And that would get you to answer to any question you might have about the relay at Jay.
What's the phone number?
Okay, our phone number at our office is 1-675-4521. That's local to Pensacola area.
Okay. What are your goals and what is the funds raised for?
Okay, we are shooting for raising $43,000 this year just in our Jay relay. And we would like to have 25 teams involved, which we're well on our way to meeting both those goals. The money is used for four different areas. That's advocacy, education, research, and service.
Is this just for teams to sign up, or can individuals sign up as well? Or
No, we're actually looking for teams. We're looking for volunteers. Volunteers are always needed during Relay for Life. We're avidly recruiting survivors at this point to be a part of our survivor reception that we're having. And then we're also looking for people to support the luminaries. What we do is we put a lighted candle around the track at about 9 o'clock at night, and we have a service for all those people who've either lost their life to cancer or in honor of people that have survived from cancer. It's a very touching ceremony.
That seems like it would be. Now, one very important question, and you get this one. What time does this begin?
The relay itself begins at 5 o'clock, and it will go until noon the next day.
Well, I am Michele Carnley, and thanks again to my lovely people here. I appreciate your time coming out here today.
Thank
and good
you.
Luck with your event.
Thank you,
Michele.
Mama said we don't even lie, it's a long, hard road. Mama said we don't even lie, make it hard to go. super good woman by my side. You know I tried and tried to understand myself, but you know I never could. That's why I got nothing left. Mama said that we don't give it a lie. It's a long hard road.
Hi there, Phil Thomas, Cat back. And I tell you something that many a musician do when they go to these jam sessions and these songwriter nights at places is a lot of waiting. Yes, waiting to play. And who tells a story better than, well, one of those who does it? Here's Saltwater Rick with his latest.
I wrote this one during the Frank Baum Festival, and it's what we musicians do most of the time. It's called Waiting to Play.
wait to play.
It's the weekly UZ Top 10 Countdown Show, starring Phil Thomas Cat and Tommy Robinetti. Michele Carnley investigates UZ News. UZ VJs Ashton Shane, Mike Roycroft, Nancy, and Sarah Brown. The top 10 music videos of the week, and a whole bunch of commercials to pay for the show. And now, the star of UZ TV, Phil Thomas Cat.
Hi there, Phil Thomas Cad back. I hope you've enjoyed the show this week. Remember to join us every Saturday night at midnight as we count down the top 10 local music videos for you. And of course, every Friday at 4:30 for the Uncharted Zone. I must rest now. Keep in touch.